वेलकम टू ऑल एस एन डी कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड रिसर्च सेंटर येवला डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ अप्लाइड साइंस ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज. आई एम असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर आहिर मैम फ्रॉम फर्स्ट ईयर डिपार्टमेंट इंजीनियरिंग फिजिक्स. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑन ऑप्टिकल फाइबर इन यूनिट टू. So, see how to solve numerical based on optical fiber. You know very well, in optical fiber there are core and cladding. There are two, both refractive index, refractive index of core and refractive index of cladding. So, first numerical we have internal critical angle in core at core cladding interface. Of a step index optical fiber is 80.6 degree. Calculate maximum acceptance angle if refractive index of a cladding is 1.48. How to solve? We have internal critical angle at core cladding boundary is sine critical angle is equal to N2 upon N1. We know N1 is refractive index of core and N2 means refractive index of cladding. Then critical angle in this example 80.6. Then sine 80.6 is equal to 1.48 upon N1. Then we have to find refractive index of core. N1 is equal to 1.48 upon 0.9865. Then refractive index of core is 1.50. Next we have to find acceptance angle. Now how to find acceptance angle? Hence maximum acceptance angle is sine IM is equal to NA. NA means what? Numerical aperture is equal to under root N1 square minus N2 square. Then sine IM is equal to N1 is 2.250 minus N2 square is 2.1904 is equal to 0.2441. Then IM is equal to 14.18 degree. Let's move on to our second example. Optical fiber is made with core of a glass having refractive index 1.5. The cladding is fabricated from the another type of a glass such that relative core cladding index difference is 0.02. Then determine the refractive index of a cladding critical angle of internal reflection. In this example, delta is equal to N1 minus N2 is equal to N1. As delta is 0.02 in this example, N1 is 1.60, so N2 is equal to N1 multiply 1 minus delta is equal to 1.6 in bracket 1 minus 0.02 is equal to 1.57. Then we have value of N1, N2 and delta. If C is the critical angle, then sine C is equal to N2 upon N1. Then C is equal to sine inverse N2 upon N1. Then sine inverse N2 is 1.57 upon N1 1.60. Then that is C is equal to sine inverse 0.98. Then C is equal to 78.9 degree. Next example, a manufacturer wishes to make a silica core step index fiber with V75 and numerical aperture NA is equal to 0.30 to be used at 8.20 nanometer. If N1 is equal to 1.458, what would be the core size and cladding refractive index? Take outside medium to be air. Solution: as we know that V is equal to 2 pi a upon lambda, into Na. Then B is 75 is equal to 2 pi A upon lambda in this example 820 nanometer into numerical aperture is 0.30. Then we have to find A. A is equal to 75 into 820 upon 2 pi into 0.30 nanometer. Then that is A is equal to 32643 nanometer. Then numerical aperture is equal to n1 square minus n2 square. Then numerical aperture is 0.30. n1 is 1.458 minus n2 square. And n2 is equal to 1.458 bracket square minus 0.30. Then n2 is equal to under root 2.0357. Therefore, n2 is equal to 1.4268 is equal to 1.426. Next example, a step index multimode fiber supports approximately 1200 modes at an 900 nanometers wavelength. If the light gathering ability of the fiber is equal to 0.20, then calculate the diameter of the core. Solution: nm is equal to v square upon 2, or v is equal to under root, rearrange this equation, 2nm is equal to 2 into 1200, that is v is equal to 48.98, nearly equal to 49. Also v is equal to 2 pi a upon lambda in under root n1 square minus n2 square. Then v is equal to lambda d upon pi d upon lambda under root n1 square minus n2 square, or d is equal to v lambda upon pi n1 square minus n2 square, or d is equal to v lambda pi into, we know in under root n1 square minus n2 square is equal to numerical aperture, then v lambda upon pi into Na, that is d is equal to 7 into 10 raised to 3 meter, or d is equal to 7 millimeter. And last example is, calculate the maximum value of the angle of incidence that a ray can make with axis of a fiber such that it is guided through the fiber for the following fiber parameters: n1 is equal to 1.6, n2 is equal to 1.6, and second, n1 is equal to 2.1, n2 is equal to 1.5. then formula for numerical aperture, Na is equal to n1 square minus n2 square. Then n1 is equal to 1.6 and n2 is 1.5. then n1 is equal to 1.6 square minus 1.5 square is equal to 0.556. then acceptance angle IM is equal to sine inverse numerical aperture. Then sine inverse numerical aperture is 0.556. then acceptance angle is equal to 33.8 degree. Next we have to find acceptance angle and numerical aperture. Values of n1 is equal to 2.1 and n2 is equal to 1.5. then numerical aperture is equal to n1 square minus n2 square. Then n1 is equal to 2 and n2 is equal to 1.5. then Na is equal to 2.1 square minus 1.5 square. In under root 2.16 is equal to 1.969. As numerical aperture value in more than R, so light cannot be guided through this fiber. So student, I hope you have understood this all numerical based on optical fiber. and you have to solve these examples and practice a lot. Thank you.